Oye. Oh yeah, this up in here, this is actually, never mind, I'm not gonna say it. You'll get it later though. Never mind, never mind. We get up from over here. Yeah, I kind of forgot that there was an extra pathway over here.
I think I have it. Here it is.
Yeah, this is, it takes place in, and this is, this place that we're at is technically the moon. We're at the moon. Yeah. Well, you'll see, like, you'll understand whenever, like, we get more into the story. Like, I'll probably say around the end, to be honest. You'll fully understand it. Like, it sort of didn't make sense to me either. I was like, why are we at the moon out of the moon place? Oh. Yikes, I guess. We're actually, we're here. Let's actually do this real quick. Because it's a little important, sort of. These turns, bro, are so annoying, dude. Yeah. Yeah, it is corrosive. That's really my only weapon that I really don't waste much ammo on. Maggie and the what? Oh yeah. Right here, you goof nut. Where you at? Now we gotta go back. Which we should just be able to jump, I'm pretty sure. Somewhere. Oh, here's the Dow chest. Dow chest over here. Ooh, get you some laser weapons. Hey, get you some laser weapons. Huh? Let's see. The beam. That's a good one for flesh. I think you need that one. Yeah, and the railgun too. It's also good. Yeah. Redirect. Yeah. Let's be able to do that. Now there's always these freaking annoying buzzards that come out of They're easy to take out though. I'm about to rank up on this character also, man. It's like this character and my freaking Gunzerker are the exact same, man. Every time I level up on my other character. Yeah. There's actually a secret boss in this game, which you can access him or him or I don't really know who it is. Sometimes it's a little annoying. I hate these Kragan avalanches, especially at the beginning. What? Ooh, beastie guy. Boom. I love him, dude. I love him. I love this character so much because there's so many good benefits you get from this character. Like, I get like major boosts and everything from this character. And it's sick because you get like a little laser thing. Like I can laser point an enemy and Wolf will go automatically for that enemy. Plus, even if it's a boss, you can still laser guide him, and you deal actually, I think you deal like 2 times more damage to that laser, whoever you lasered. And then if you kill whatever you lasered, whatever enemy, it actually gains even more duration off of the thing. And that's pretty cool, because like when your wolf is strong, you can just spam it like every ability or every enemy. Okay, we gotta go up. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. There's a pad over here. You gotta go up here. I'm pretty sure this goes high enough. No. Okay, it's probably this one over here. Nope, okay. Which one is it? Which one is it? Oh yeah, we gotta go over here. Now come over here. It's all the way over here. I found it. Ah, get away, jet fighters. Okay, so come over here. Right, man, there should be like a little ramp. That kind of thing. Let's take this ramp. Where? Oh yeah, I knew it. There's like another little ramp thing here, so let's just take this one. And it should pull you all the way up here. Yeah, here we go to the variant, another Dalchest. Whoa, grenades. Milk. I need some oxygen. Yes, dude. Mr. Spurger's try to come into this game. Pew 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 pew. Hey, you got a laser gun too, so what are you doing?
I get a space station on January, around there, because I'm gonna have $300 by then, and I'm gonna ask my uncle for maybe $20 or $40, and pay back later after that week, and I'm probably get it around January, the space station. And honestly, my uncle loves donating me money, but not my brother, because he knows him. Because he knows how he is with money. Thank you. So, I might get my personal station on January.
Okay, so I think... Oh, you have to go down below again. Wow, look at that. Look at the lava.
Look at that. Brandon gained all of that good armor.
But uh-oh, watch out. Watch out. Watch out, Jeffrey, to your left. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, just watch out though. This was actually the guy who dropped that legendary grenade. That I got in lobbed 4 seasons. I actually dropped it. Yo, I'm lagging, what the heck?
The corners. Stop it.
Bro, there's a Kraken Hellstone and I can't even kill it. Yikes. Yikes. You sound very cocky to me.
Yeah, you need to stop cocky to me.
Yeah, I don't think you dropped the... I don't know.
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Yeah, don't go in there. It's basically like a huge hole of death. Literally fell through and died. Oh. He's talking about the lava in general. I was like, I never touched the lava either, so.
Oh, well.
Harassment won't improve their performance.
As a second controller? Maybe, I think. Probably.
I don't know
what's like how he, what character he's gonna be or how he's gonna be.
You made it out finally. Bang bang!
It said that your brother joined. I'm not sure. Is it loading?
Little mention here.
That's the cowboy girl who can gun her. No, doppelganger isn't smaller, but she's a full size lady. Oh. Baroness is that lady who like deals with ice, yeah.
The power grows.
It's probably better for him to use Athena also, just because all he has to do is pull out a field. That was gonna be my second character, was a doppelganger, because her ultimate is like aimbot, basically. It's crazy.
Like, player 86, something like that in the Overwatch?
Yeah, but it's like insane though, like, that man's like, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, like, oh, I'm not doing that. It's crazy. That's gonna be my second character, just because it kind of reminds me of. Yeah.
No, 76 or 86. Should be around there.
76.
Yeah, there you go.
It's 180.
There I go in the wilderness, being alone. There she blows.
He's a level 1, Nisha.
And how my tower is under attack.
Did I try to get your cousin, corner lens?
Come here, boy. Nuka boy! Oh, I got myself. Eric. No, join me.
Revive me.
I know, because what it is he has a thing where I can basically stand up and walk really slowly and move around and switch weapons and stuff, but I'm still able, and like any enemy that gets close to me automatically shocks them. It doesn't matter, whatever you
want. Just remember, Gears of War. Revive me.
An allied tower is under attack.
Can't wait for Borderlands 3. Yeah, they confirmed they're making another Borderlands, but they said it's not probably gonna come out till the next couple years. You'll probably mostly have everything if you grind through here. Hardest thing probably to grind is the sham shield off the bunker. Which I still need to get that. It's like the highest absorbing shield. Like the best sham shield you can get, it absorbs 94% of all bullets being shot at you. You're basically taking like no damage.
Yeah, I love that guy. You're fucking cool.
Yeah, dude, he's really strong. He can be really, really strong.
I know.
That's the little girl who can like basically, her ultimate, she brings out like a robot, a huge robot that helps her out.
Crunch. Dude, Crunch is it. Dude, Crunch is it.
That's like a floating robot. It's pretty. Can be. That's alright, she's a little bad, to be honest. Damage wise. End of the line. See, dude, this is where you fight. What's his name? Wilhelm, dude. Wilhelm.
An enemy has been slain.
Like, I've been to this character ever since freaking PS Vita. Oh, so you're talking about this gun. See, I have it. I have it both ways, dude. Look. Hold on. Look, see? Has like the little spinny thing on the end of it and the little clip too. It's pretty sick. Man, I haven't been on this character ever since PSV. This is weird. I don't even know what I have. Okay. This is good, but man, I have a chance to attack myself. I can kill myself. Oh. I can actually kill myself by meleeing over and over. Like, look at my health. See? Because it's basically a skill where my melee damage is massively increased, but I have a 12% chance to hit myself.
So you basically have too much muscle in your body. That's what it's saying.
Yeah, but he hits himself with like the blade.
Fuck. He's still training. Still training. I see him training ground, I see him training ground.
Yo, why isn't my shield regening, yo? How long did it take? Level 2 guy already. How long did it take? My shield regen. It took 3.25 seconds, yo. It wasn't way more than 3. The good one to start off in is probably... I guess since he's a melee character, it's probably the Empty the Rage, which is in the middle. And it looks like a chainsaw symbol. Oh, yeah. I need to do this. I need to start specking into this. This is when Psycho turns invisible, man. Because what he does is he has a chance to light himself on fire. And when you do that, he like, when you're on fire, you gain like a so much increased massive like health regen and stuff. It's crazy.
An enemy tower is under attack. An allied tower is under attack.
Oh, I need to start specking it. My shield still has a regen. This shield is garbage. There we go. Yo, literally it takes 3 seconds for my shield to regen. Yeah, my shield was not regening at all. This is where my boy's lair is at. I forgot what he can drop. So I need to pick up the surveyors. There we go. Here, Jeffrey, you have this pistol. My boy is at. Yeah, there's always a chest on here. Boy Wilhelm, my enforcer. How we do it? That's Wilhelm. That's the guy I was talking to you about. Huh?
Yeah,
no, Wilhelm. This is the guy on pre-sequel. This is the guy I play as on pre-sequel. Who's some of those two little surveyors? Yeah. Flag him up. Take them out or what? Yeah. Oh. Oh no, I was on you.
Destroyed.
Darcy blows. All he dropped was this RPG. Reds and stuff out there.
An enemy tower is under attack.
This is where I wish I can like inspect you, just see your skills.
An allied tower is under attack.
Well, if I was able to inspect you, but you can't really do that. Yeah. Once I eventually get this called Release the Beast, when I'm below 30% health, I have all my health instantly regens and I turn into a BA. One of my arms, dude, is like huge. It turns huge. Ooh, fancy guy. You know that he can throw it back. What you do is you hold down L2 and then you press R2. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, hold down L2 and then press R2. Yeah, my cooldown's long too. Yeah, I think though there is a
the Shenrog and Crunch try to kill me.
Alright, there you go.
Shot!
But I think with, it's kind of like Gunzerker, because I think with Psycho, he has a skill where I think every time you kill an enemy, it increases your duration a little bit more. So it kind of balances out. Let me see. Oh, no, it says, when you take damage, It recharges your thing at a faster rate. And then a tanking health damage increases it even more. Dude, where's the stack of bloodlust? What does it show whenever, like, I hit myself? Oh, you want to see how all the crazy masks do most of them?
Dude, I fucking got getting up. Holy shit. Pussies, three people.
That's all of them that I have so far. When he throws his axe, he's barely doing one damage. And that's it, that's just barely to my shield too. Is he leaving?
This early?
An enemy tower is under attack.
Yeah, they're probably taking him because...
Why are you disconnecting the controller? Doing what? Ouchies. Come on, we have to go in the center of town. We have to go up into Roland's room. Yeah, you get what's her name, some iridium.
Are you serious? Fuck!
Yeah, it's alright, Sanger, you know.
No, I'm ready to stop. I'm fucking pissed right now.
Would you die or what?
Yes, dude, I keep on getting ganged up by Cimarron. And Stupid Fucker. Fuck. Fucking hell.
Rolling, no! Roland! Oh no, Roland.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I wasn't here either.
None of that, dude. The only thing you're
up with. Basically, the thing, the rocks fell on top of his legs. The end. The end's over. Look at the town. Watch the town. See, it kind of makes a little sense with pre-sequel. I mean, you think of it. What are shooting? You kind of look over there? What are you shooting? See over there? All the way back over there? Satellite, exactly. That's the same satellite that Zarpadon is using on the moon, shooting the dang lasers. See, makes much sense, man. See the correlation. Correlation. Now you're getting it. You are so getting it, man. Oh my gosh. Well, that's your internet. Yeah, it said you had a poor match, so. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this. Head towards the fridge, dude. We're gonna get some food. Some food. Better to go to the right one. Pretty sure. Whatever one is literally right here. This is where you get the infinity pistol. gotta get a side mission.
An enemy has been slain.
Where you going? I'm hitting myself. Ah, stop hitting myself, dude. What the heck? I'm not liking this at all. My cycle's amazing. Chapter 10 already? Dang, we're almost done. In here. Yep, this is a place where they can take all your guns. Literally, there's things called loot rats, I think, in this area. They can literally take any weapon you have. That's if they get away, though. You can kill them. Man, I hate him so much because it would be. I remember I played with a friend once, and one of them took his legendary he had. And we lost him because of the company.
He was pissed.
Yeah, it took him a good while there to get. He eventually got our back because, oh, this guy right here, Rat Thief. That's what you call a Rat Thief. You're down.
Ooh, Jeffrey!
Jeffrey!
Get on my grind.
That little faggot has fucking armor.
There's a rat thief right here. What's out of here? Sort of. I want to make a one. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. He can one shot a lot of bosses. You can just pull the lever. You're eventually gonna just jump down there. Man. Right now. Nah, I always look in vending machines because like they have a chance of giving legendary out. Only time I would is if there was a legendary that popped up, or is actually a really good shield that I might need.
Hey.
Bright lights flying city.
Me booty hurt. We got mad. Stop snorting. I'm gonna take you on the lot leader.
Good job, Psycho. Good job. He actually resisted hurting himself.
Good boy.
Like he was about to, and then he's just like.
I'm not.
Pretty sure the reason why he does that because he might have a saw sticking right through the middle of his head.
Enemy inhibitor is down. Toss beach.
It didn't. I wish there were more characters in this game. Guns are so lucky. What about the Psycho? Every time you get a kill, it ends up in the region of Psycho. I gotta go up these little stairs with him. With a little button up here. Jeffrey, what do you do?
Shit.
You weren't supposed to press it again, you goofy.
Your power grows.
Get us out of here, surveyor. Alright. Is this thing gonna go, dude? Oh my gosh, get out of here. A construct what? Well, maybe? I'm not too sure. I don't think so. I don't think so. See, look, there's not one. I don't think so. See, look. See what I'm saying? There wasn't nothing there. What are you talking about? so fast, dude. My shield is down. Oh, that. This worm. I hate this worm.
An allied tower is under attack.
Like, go pick it up. Oh, wow. Yikes. What? Talking about the boss? A blue one. I like to come out of the ground. Is it a boss to destroy them? The bunker warrior.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Oh, the Mimiris. Yeah, well, there's a bunch of barking. Are you farming?